好啦，各位，我哋而家嚟到第三题咧 ，change the subject of the formula， change it to m。change subject 嘅意思即系话咧，将 m 写成 subject， 即系话 m 等于几多咁样。其实咧就好似 solve equation 咁样嘅。我哋慢慢嚟做吓。首先就系我哋谂下嗰个 balance concept。OK， 唔会变成 s。咁咧呢个 s 可以 cancel 咗，咁所以咧 r s 咧等于 m 减五，好啦，然后就每边加五，咁咧负五正五就等于零啦，冇咗啦，所以呢度等于 m， 咁即系话咧 m 等于系 r s 加五。同學咧，你真係要咧一睇再睇喎。我哋點樣利用呢個咧 balance method 咧去 solve equation 喎？